The bicycle has come a long way from when it was created. From the cranks to the chain-driven system that propel the wheels in motion, all these parts work together to form a life-changing way of transportation. It's a constant, evolving invention as humans push the limits of what it was capable of. No longer was it to be ridden on the roads, but to tackle the most harsh conditions on Earth. The downhill bike was never created for going up hills or even transportation. It was designed to perform at its best, to hunt downhills and tackle anything in its way. The human mind always has an instinct to explore and push the limits of their inventions. The downhill bike was part of this process, from riding on rough rocky ground to sliding through dust and dirt. People started to explore the new terrain they could ride. Exploration is part of the human evolution. We cannot help ourselves but to mould the ground and the different terrain around us. At some point in time, we thought about taking it into the sky. I came from the mud, there's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree, there's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon. From the dirt to the air, biking became an art form to some. Lips of dirt appeared from the ground. Suspension became harder, bikes became smaller. Soon we saw steep lips and berms in all different directions to create something extraordinary. Thank you. simple design of the bike has come a long way and been adapted to deal with the challenges of the human ambitions to push the sport. The modern bike is not just focused on the downhill, but also to get where you need to be. As the invention of bikes adapted and advanced with the environments and trails they rode, the raw essence of riding stayed the same. We ride for that magical feeling of speed, style, and air. bike has come a long way in its life, but in the end of the day, it's the people you ride with that share the same love for the sport. I guess what I'm trying to say is, just get out there and ride.
All right, boys, I'm ready when you are.
All right, let's get it, boys.
Bit intense.
Just pull up and ping.
Just shitting themselves up there.
Yes. Oh my god.
I think I made a new one.
Yeah. Shit yeah. There's a rock coming down.
Oh, how did I stay on? I have no idea.
I guess what I'm trying to say is, just get out there and ride. Motherfuckers!